We have a performance right now from recording artists Oba Simba. Their piece is called Woman It Hurts.
I saw her crying between the tears I hear she call on Janae. She said, Father, please give me the courage and the strength for me to bear this pain. Her man pack up and leave, left her with 2 months to feed, plus another one is on the way. And now she holds 6 months rent and she can't find the safe, cause she just got laid off yesterday. Woman, it hurts, could have been worse. You will find a way out, cause that is gonna answer your prayers. Never lose hope, never give up. You're a natural survivor and your faith is gonna take you higher. Woman, it hurts, could have been worse, but you got to be strong. Don't ever let your fears get you down. Stand firm on your feet 7 days out of the week and Jah will turn your troubles around. Then she says, she remembered the time he sat by her side, talking about life, husband and wife, whose future used to seem so bright. Now stress multiply, cause the youths, I'm a crying at the middle of the night, saying, Mommy, oh my, is daddy coming home tonight? Now this is messing up her meds, driving her close to the edge, frustration filled the space in her head. She's got no one but herself, and so she's praying for help. She looked at me and I could only say, it hurts, could have been worse. You will find a way out, cause Jah is gonna answer your prayers. Never lose hope, never give up. You're a natural survivor and your faith is gonna take you higher. Woman, it hurts, could have been worse, but you got to be strong. Don't ever let your fears get you down. Stand firm on your feet 7 days of the week and Jah will turn your troubles around. You cry, cause Jah is standing by. Oh my, oh don't you cry, cause Jah is standing by. Woman, it hurts, could have been worse. You will find a way out, cause Jah is gonna answer your prayers. Never lose hope, never give up. You're a natural survivor. Oh, your fate is gonna take you higher. Woman, it hurts, could have been worse. You will find a way out, cause Jah is gonna answer your prayers. Never lose hope, never give up. You're a natural survivor and your faith is gonna take you higher. Woman, it hurts, could have been worse, but you got to be strong. Don't ever let your fears get you down. Stand firm on your feet 7 days of the week and Jah will turn your troubles around.
Give thanks.